गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रंस. लास्ट क्लास वी हैव लर्नड अबाउट द फ्रैक्शंस. टुडे आई विल स्टार्ट द न्यू चैप्टर दैट इज लेसन नंबर 10 इन योर टेक्स्ट बुक. चिल्ड्रन सी द लेसन नंबर 10. इट इज डेज, मंथ एंड ईयर. ओके, कमिंग टू पेज नंबर 124 इन योर टेक्स्ट बुक. चिल्ड्रन सी लेसन नंबर 10 इज वॉट? डेज, मंथ एंड ईयर. सो वी नो दैट हाउ मेनी डेज इन ए वीक. चिल्ड्रन सी लेसन नंबर 10, days, months, year. Okay. So, how many days are there in a week? We know that how many days are there in a week? There are 7 days in a week. How many days in a week? 7 days in a week. Okay, children. So, there are 7 days in a week. See here. There are 7 days in a week. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay, 7 days in a week. So, first day is what? Sunday. Second day, Monday. Third day, Tuesday. Fourth day, Wednesday. Fifth day, Thursday. Sixth day, Friday. Seventh day is Saturday. Okay, children, there are 7 days in a week. So, you know that 7 days in a week. See, activity 1 is what? How many days are there in a week? How many days are there in a week, children? 7 days in a week. Which day comes after Sunday? Which day will come after Sunday? See here. After Sunday, which day will come, children? Monday, right? Monday. Third question, in page number 125, which day comes after Saturday? After Saturday, here is the Saturday. After Saturday, which day will come? Sunday. Right, for the third question, Sunday, children. Okay. Which day is before Saturday? Before Saturday, which day, children? Before Saturday is Friday. Right, Friday. Which day is before Wednesday? Which day is before Wednesday? It is Tuesday. So, right, Tuesday. See, children, page number 125, what is there? How many days are there in a week? 7 days. Which day comes after Sunday? Monday. Which day comes after Saturday? Sunday. Which day is before Saturday? Friday. Which day is before Wednesday is Tuesday. Okay, children, coming to page number 126. Okay. See, coming to page number 126. In your textbook, children, see, which is the first day in a week? Which is the first day in a week is Sunday. So, which is the third day in a week? We know that first day is Sunday, second day Monday, third day Tuesday, first, second, third. Third day is what? Sunday, Monday. Tuesday is the third day in a week. Which is the seventh or last day in the week is Saturday. First day is Sunday means last day is Saturday. After every Monday, we have a Tuesday. After every Monday, we have a Tuesday. Monday next what will come? Tuesday only, no. After every Monday, we have a Tuesday. After every Saturday, we have a Sunday. After every Saturday, we have a Sunday. After every Wednesday, we have a Thursday. Okay, children, see, how many months are there in a year? In a year, how many months are there? There are 12 months. How many months are there, children? 12 months is there. See here, first month, January, second month, February, third month, March, fourth month is April, fifth month is May, sixth month is June, seventh month is July, eighth month is August, ninth is September, tenth is October, 11th is November, 12th is December. So, how many months are there in a week? 12 months in a, sorry children, how many months are there in a year? There are 12 months in a year. How many days in a year? There are 365 days in a year. How many days? 365 days in a year. Okay. Only in leap year there will be 366 days. Okay. So, there are 12 months in a year. There are 365 days in a year. Okay, children. Now, activity 2 is what? Answer the following questions. See, how many months are there in a year? 12 months. You have to write 12 months. How many days are there in a year? 365 days. Okay, how many days? 365 days. How many days are there in a week? How many days are there in a week? 7 days. Which month comes after December? December after what month will come, children? January. December after what month will come? January. So, which month comes after February? After February, which month will come? March. Which month is before January? December. So, we know that January is the first month. December is the last month. So, before January is? Which month is before January? Before January is December. Okay, coming to page number 127 in your textbook, children. See, which month is before May? May, before May, which month? April. In which month is your birthday? You should write your birthday month, children. Some is January, some is June, like that. So, which month is your birthday? That month you have to write, children. The first month of the year is what, children? January. The first month of the year is January. The last month of the year is December. Okay. Which month is between June and August? Which month is between June and August? June and August, which month is there? July. June next, what will come? July. So, in which month is Mahatma Gandhiji's birthday? October 2nd. In month of October. In which month is Mahatma Gandhiji's birthday? In the month of October. Okay, children. Activity 3. Can you fill in the blanks to find their names? The number of days in each month are also given. So, you know that first month is what? January. Spelling G-A-N-U-A-R-Y. January. Second month is February. F-E-B-R-U-A-R-Y. February. Third month is March. M-A-R-C-H. March. Fourth month is April. A-P-R-I-L. April. Fifth month is May. Sixth month is June. Seventh month is July. Eighth month is August. A-U-G-U-S-T, August. Ninth month is September. S-E-P-T-E-M-B-E-R, September. Tenth month is October. O-C-T-O-B-E-R, October. Eleventh month is November. N-O-V-E-M-B-E-R, November. 12th month is December. D-E-C-E-M-B-E-R, December. So, see, they given first month is January. How many days? 31 days, children. So, you can test here 31 days, how many months is there. See, your hands is like this, no, children. So, this is knuckle. This is what? Knuckle. Bones is, no, that is knuckles. See, in your left hand, okay, you start knuckles, this one, gap is there. Here knuckles, between one gap is there, no. So, which one? See here. We see the, after every Sunday, we get Monday. After every Monday, we get a Tuesday and the cycle goes on like this. Here is simple way to remember number of days for the month. Make a first using your left palm and move any one finger of your right hand on the fist ashore. Recite the months in order as you move your finger over the knuckles. So, and values. Once you reach July, repeat the activity for the remaining months. Starting with January, the knuckles have 31 days and the values between the knuckles have 30. See, children, this is knuckles. Okay, between the knuckles here and there, there is a values. No, there is a 30 days except February, because February has 28 or 29 days. Okay. That is leap year. When get at February 29 days, it is an a leap year. Okay, children. So, this is the knuckles. Comes means that is 31 days. Between the knuckles, there was an a 30 days. Okay. See, month of January is 31 days. February 28 or 29. March 31 days. April 30 days. 31 days is May. 30 days is June. July is 31. August is 31, September is 30 days, October is 31 days, November is 30 days and December is 31 days, children. See, coming to page number 128 in your textbook, children. That is, write the month. This month is what? March. This month is what? March. Running no March. Last month was? February. Last month was? February. Our Independence Day falls in the month of August. Our Republic Day falls in the month of January. Teachers' Day falls in the month of September. Okay, children. So, this is maths lab activities given. So, some table is given, days, then evening and day, night. What are the works? See, Sunday is cooking, in evening, night is story session. So, you are given some questions. See, on which 2 days is the same activity repeated? Same activity repeated on which day? Thursday. Okay, which day is? On which 2 days is the same activity repeated? So, in which 2 days the same activity repeated is Thursday. Okay. Then another 2 days they are asking, no? See there, cooking is there. Sunday and Saturday. On which 2 days is the same activity repeated? On which 2 days is same activity repeated means that is Sunday and Saturday. 2 days repeated the same activity, that is cooking only. Okay. Activity repeated is cooking. On which day of, you have to write Sunday and Saturday. Okay. On which day of the week is football played in the evening? Football play in the evening. Which day? Wednesday. Okay. If you are going for a birthday party on Sunday evening, which activity will you miss? Sunday, that is cooking. Evening if you go, that is any cooking. So, on which day of the week is the same activity done twice in a day? That is Thursday, reading, evening and night. On which day of the week is dance an activity? That is an Monday. Okay, children. This is days, month and year chapter is over. Next class, I'll start the new chapter, children. Thank you.